Exercise 9.1, sum number 16. The following table gives the number of small scale units registered with the Directorate of Industries between 1985 and 1991. Show that the growth on a trend line by the freehand method. So applying in this diagram using freehand graphic method. So year entries are given from 1985 to 1992, and the number of units can be taken as 10, 22, 36, etc. up to 50. So this problem can be applying only in the freehand graphic method. So in the graph sheet, the row entries are taken in year, the column entries are taken in number of units. So the graph sheet, we have to take first, we have to take 1985, first year, again 1 centimeter, 1986, again 1 centimeter, 1987, 1988, 1989, 1990, 1991, 1992. Years are taken in row wise, and number of units can be taken as 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 and 70. First, we have to see the data. In the year 1985, number of units 10. So, in the year of 1985, number of units can be taken as 10. Again, the year 1986, 22. So, 1986, 22 units. And 1987, 36 units. And 1988, 62 units. So this one is 62, and 1989, 55 units. Again, 1990, 40 units, and 1991, 34 units, and 1992 is 50 units. So we have to draw the freehand sketch without applying the scale. So only freehand sketch for this, connecting all the points from 10 to 50. And then we have to draw one trend line is covered from starting unit is 10 and ending unit is 50. So we have to cover one trend line for this expression. So this is the freehand graphic method.